You are your neck, my potential inside. You are the wind beneath my flight. You define me, my potential inside. Today I pledge with all my might, I shall achieve you, my potential inside. Good evening, children. Please say good evening to all your friends there. I just some of them has joined now. Hi, Arjun. Good evening, Arjun.
Good evening,
Mom. Good evening, Arjun. Why your voice low? Very slow, low. Yeah.
What? I'm speaking slowly. Why?
I can hear you now. Hi, Varnika. Good evening, Varnika.
Good evening, ma'am.
Okay. So, children, ready for the warm-up dance? Ready? So, what you shall do? Come on. Yes, Lisha. Thank you for showing that. Yes, Jay Krish. Please stand up. Come on, Shiva. Stand up. Roshan, Yuvansai, Dayanand, Lakshita, yes, everybody. Nikita. Yes. Ready? Lakshita, ready? Okay.
Okay.
Let me first move, then check.
Okay, I hope you can see me now.
I'm going to play the song. You're going to, everybody, look at ma'am and do along with me. Come on, Gautam Rishi, ready? Here we go.
What's going on?
Okay, that's why he's angry.
Yeah.
Shiva, don't be angry. After the class, your mother will give you, okay? You're a good boy, I know. Okay, hi. Rayan has joined. Hi, Rayan. Good evening, Rayan.
Hello.
Okay. So, quickly, we'll mark our attendance, okay? Adya. Good evening, Adya. Did you join for the dance? Okay. Arav.
Here I am, ma'am.
Akshat.
Here I am, ma'am.
Arjun.
Here I am, ma'am.
Dayanand. Okay, Gautam S. No, Gautam Rishi.
Yeah, ma'am.
Thank you. Ritvik.
Here I am.
Jay Krish.
Here I am, ma'am.
Kaushik. Kavin. 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 No, I can't hear. Kumara Guru Paran. No. Lakshita Ji. Kumara Guru Paran. Okay. Kumara Guru has joined. Okay. Lakshita Ji. Lakshraj. No, I think he went off. Leesha.
Here I am.
What's the S? Thank you, Lakshita. Satvik.
Here I am, ma'am.
Nikita Shri. Nikita Shri. Okay. Nivin Surya.
Here I am.
Roshan.
Here I am.
Okay. Maswin. No, okay. Rayan.
Here I am, ma'am.
Saichiran.
Here I am.
Izan. Izan. No. Shiva. Where is my friend Shiva? Shiva. Okay, I'll mark your present. No problem. No problem, ma'am. Shravan.
Here I am, ma'am.
Yeah, you and Sai.
Here I am, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, thank you, Varnika. Okay, Chalam, give a big round of clap. Okay, so we have done with our warm-up activity and attendance. Okay, so quickly what we are going to do today is, we are not going to do worksheet today. Okay, we are going to listen to a story first. Okay, one of our friends is going to tell us a story. Then it's Radha ma'am's turn. I'm going to tell you a story of... Jay Krish, what is this? What is this? Ah, yes, horse. And Varnika, what is this?
Ma'am. Lion.
Yes. Nivin Surya, what Nivin Surya you want to say?
Urias, ma'am.
Okay, no problem. Okay, so we are going to see the story of the horse and the lion. Okay, before that, Arav, I think Arav told me that he has got a story of the golden eggs, right, Arav?
Yes.
Okay, so they are going to share the story with us today. Okay, ready to hear, children? I'm ready to hear. I'm eager to hear. Give me a minute. I'll just grab my headset, okay? Okay, give me a minute. I'll be back, okay?
Ma'am, your video's off.
Okay, I am back now. Before we start the class today, I want to show you something and then we'll start, okay? So, as you all know, tomorrow it's Independence Day celebration at Kidzi, okay? So, we are going to do one craft related to Independence Day. So, what I want you all to do is take a paper like this, either be a chart or a white paper, okay? Fold the paper like...
I can't see your video, miss.
You can't able to see my video?
No, miss.
No.
No?
No.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am. We are able to see. We are able to see.
Yeah.
We are able.
I'm glad to see, ma'am.
You're able to see, right? Arav, are you able to see me?
We are able to see, ma'am. See, ma'am.
Yeah, Nivin Surya, can you please check at the end? That's why I told you. Please check at the end. Can you please?
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. So this is a paper. Take any paper, okay? White paper or a chart. Fold it like this. Fold it like this. Okay, so that you will have, you will be able to open like this. Okay, and draw two lines at the corner. Okay, have the paper like this. Draw a thick line in the corner like this, even bigger than this. Okay, then fold the paper. Okay, with the help of C, fold the paper like this. So if you fold it, you will be able to. Sorry. If you fold it, you will be able to see the lines here. See. Now get a scissor. If you have a kid's safe scissor, use that, or else get help from the parents. Okay, you should get help from the parents for drawing the line. Okay, and then what you do before you cut it, you see the lines here, right? In this border, one side you color it with orange, and the other side you color it with green. Okay, either with a crayon or a paint. Okay, children, understood? First, take a paper. On the top and bottom, draw two lines, thick border lines. See, I've drawn. This is small. You can draw even bigger. Till here, you can draw two lines in the top and the bottom, straight line, sleeping line. Okay, and then color here with orange, and other with the green color. Okay, and then fold the paper.
Ma'am.
Yes, Evansai.
I go to bathroom.
Go on, come. No problem. Go
but
on.
This activity is for tomorrow, right, ma'am?
It's for tomorrow. For tomorrow. I'm just explaining so that you can get this paper ready for tomorrow activity.
Okay, ma'am. Okay.
Yeah. So you will have orange here and you will have green color here. Okay. Rest all will be in white color. Okay. So what you do, take a scissor and cut it till the lines. See? If you see like this, you will have like this. If you cut it, so if you cut it, the paper will be like this. So here it will be orange color, here will be green color, and you will have, see, like this. You can see me. You will have like this. Okay, get this ready for tomorrow activity. Okay, so we, and then a small circle with blue color. If you have crayon or pencil or paint, whatever you have, you can do it. Okay, I just made like this. See. At the top, I did orange color, green color, and I have cut like this. If you have a paper, A4 paper, no problem, you can do it with this. Okay, I tried with a thick sheet, like any cotton box. Okay, that will give you a nice look. That's it. Okay, so I just made this. This is what we are going to do today, tomorrow. Okay, children. So tomorrow come prepare with the cutout and the colored one, so that we'll have time to paste it and then stick it. Okay, understood, everyone? Everybody saw that? Even sir, come sit in your place. Yeah, Sathvik, you have anything to ask, Sathvik?
No.
No. Okay. So this is what I want to tell you, and our dress code for Cine KG is orange color. Okay, try to wear orange color. If not, no problem. Whatever color you have, you can wear it and come. If you have orange color, please, you can wear it and come. Okay, understood, everyone? Heard me clearly? Show me thumbs up. Only then I will know if you have heard it be clear. Yes. So tomorrow we are going to do this lantern. Do you like this lantern? Yes, and you can cut a small paper like this for the handle. Okay, so three things you need. One, this paper cut out like this. Two, a circle like this. Three, handle like this. And you have to color. Okay?
Down we need for...
If you want to use it further, you can make a small circle cut out and paste at the bottom. I have not pasted anything here. If you want, you can do it on top. Okay? That's all up to you. Okay, so now, yes, Arav Akshar.
Ma'am,
it's your turn.
Orange, we can put green color and white color.
Where?
For dress tomorrow.
Yeah, if you don't have orange color, you can wear any color, whichever is your favorite or you have. No problem. Okay. Okay, yeah, Arav. Come on, we are ready to hear the story.
I speak about wooden egg.
Okay, who is going to say the story? Arav or Akshat? Anyone?
Akshat.
Akshat is going to say. So Arav is going to keep quiet, okay, and listen to him.
Arav
is going to tell the story.
Akshat. Arav.
See, the class is going on. I want you to decide, or else I'm going to tell the story then. Okay, you decide. Meanwhile, I'll start the story. Okay, so children, we are going to see the story of. Yes, you will decide. Meanwhile, I'll finish my story. Yes, okay. So we are going to see the story of the horse and the lion. Okay, once upon a time, there was a farmer. You know who is a farmer? Yes, the one who gets us all the fruits, vegetables, rice, wheat, everything. Okay, so there was a farmer. This farmer had this horse as a domestic animal at his house. Horse is not a pet animal, it's a domestic animal. Okay, he had a horse in his house. This horse, when it was small, you know, from the time this horse is with this farmer. Okay, this horse liked this farmer very much. Whenever this farmer wants to go somewhere, he will sit on this horse and the horse will take this farmer wherever he wants to go. Okay, so this horse likes his farmer very much. What happened sometime later, this farmer grew very old. See, he's an old man now. You see, he has white hairs and white beard. Initially, he was very young man. Now he's been old. He's very tired. He's not able to take care of the horse. Okay? And the horse also has grown old, very old. It's also tired. It's not able to carry the old man anywhere. So the farmer said, horse. The horse says, what, farmer? The farmer said, see, I also grew very old. You also had grown very old. So you go out of my house. Don't stay in my house. Because I am not able to take care of you. And you are also not helping me. Horse was very sad on hearing it. See, it's very sad. Oh no, I like you very much. I don't want to go. The horse is saying, no, I don't want to go. I want to stay here. I am not old. I will carry you. Don't worry. Farmer said, no. I know you are very old. You cannot carry me. And the horse said, tell me what do you want to do? I will do. Farmer said, go to the forest. Bring a lion with you. Only then I will understand and I believe that you are not old and you will carry me. The horse said, lion? Oh no, I am very afraid. What will I do? The farmer said, till then go to the forest. Don't stay in my house. So the horse went outside. The farmer was staying in his house like this. Okay, so now the horse is slowly walking. It's very tired, going to the forest. You know, in the forest there will be many animals, right? See, I'll show you. An elephant is there in the forest. A small rabbit is jumping here and there, and there is another lion, then a monkey. So the monkey was, where was the monkey? It's just holding a tree branch and then seeing from the top. See, seeing from the top. The horse is walking slowly. The monkey asks, what happened, horse? You were with the farmer. Why did you come to the forest? Then the horse said, see, my farmer friend, he thought I am very old. I am not helping him anymore. So he sent me out of the house. The monkey said, don't worry, I will help you. No, you cannot help me. The farmer said, what did the farmer say? Whom should you bring? Shravan, what did the farmer ask to bring?
To bring lion.
Yeah, the farmer asked. Very good. Thank you, Shravan. The farmer asked me to bring the lion. The monkey said, lion, if you go near it, eat us. That's what I'm very sad. The monkey said, don't worry, I'll grab an idea. He said, and then he went to the lion. The lion, the king of forest. It was just lying and seeing all the animals. what are they? He is coming to see you also. The monkey went to the lion. Okay, the idea is surprise. You will be seeing now. It's a monkey, lion, the king of forest. Lion, the king of forest. The lion is very happy now. Then the monkey said, "See, lion, there is a horse in our forest. The horse is dead. The horse is dead. You come with me. I will show you the horse. You can eat it." The lion is asking, "Monkey, are you telling the truth? Is it true there is a big horse in my forest?" "Yes, king. Don't you know you are the king of the forest? There's a big horse. Come, I'll show you. You can eat." The monkey is jumping, jumping, jumping and going. And the lion is following the monkey. Okay. What is the horse doing? It's just lying down. The horse is just lying down and acting as if it is dead. Okay. Lion goes to the monkey and sees, "Yes, you said the truth. Yes, there is a horse which is dead. Give me a minute. Yes, you said the truth. This horse is dead now. So I am going to eat this horse. Lion is going to eat the horse." Then the monkey says, no, stop, 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 stop. "If you eat it here, all will come and ask their share. You take the lion to a den. Where does the lion live? We live in a house. Lion lives in den. You take this horse to your den and eat the horse there." The lion said, "Yes, yes, that's a good idea. How can I carry this such a big horse?" Then the monkey said, "Don't worry. I have got an idea for you too. I got a rope. See, I got a rope. What I will do, I will tie your legs. See, these are lion's legs. I will tie your legs to the horse tail. I will tie your legs to the horse tail. And then you walk slowly, slowly. The horse will also come with you." The lion was very happy. "Jolly, I don't have to give this horse to anybody. I am going to eat all alone." Then what happened? Lion started walking slowly. Suddenly, what the horse happened? The horse woke up and it started running very fast, pulling the lion. See? When the horse is walking fast, the lion is also pulling. It is doing like this, the horse is running fast, fast, fast. The horse is running very fast. The lion was just rolling on the floor like this. See? It's lying down. It got very hurt everywhere. And finally, the lion died. Lion died. The horse ran fast, fast, fast. He went to the farmer. He brought the lion to the farmer. He showed, "See, farmer, you asked me to bring the lion. I brought the lion. See," it showed the lion. The farmer was very surprised. "My God, I didn't believe this. I thought you will not bring the lion." The horse said, "See, I got a nice friend in the forest. He helped me to bring the lion. I brought the lion, see." Then the farmer said, "Oh, I'm really sorry. I thought you're old and I don't want to be friend with you. I'm sorry. Let's be friends." Then the farmer and the horse became friends. Then the horse said, "See, children, from this story, I want to share you the moral. What is the moral? If you try hard, you can do anything. Even if you grow old, you try hard, and if you sincerely work for it, you can also succeed. So we should not be lazy. We should not say, 'No, I don't want to do, I am lazy.' You should not say that. You should always work hard. And then if you plan well, you can also be friendly with everyone." Okay, say bye to all our friends. Farmer, horse, lion, and the monkey. Did you all like the story? Yes or no? If no, show me like this. If yes, no, show me like this. Yes? Okay. Thank you so much. Okay. Thank you, Kumara Guruparan. Thank you, Roshan. Thank you, Aravakshad. You and Sai showing me thumbs down. You didn't like it? I'll tell you a nice story then tomorrow. Okay. Okay. Now, Aravakshad, steady. Decided?
அதே நான் பின் பண்ணி அதே போடாம பாருங்க
Kumarakaran, can you please stay on mute, Kumarakaran? Yes, who is going to tell the story?
Akshat.
Yes, tell me. Then not today, someday tomorrow, okay? Not today, listen and tell me. Okay, so we are done with the story. Time. And then what we are going to do today is, we are going to do an activity, okay? What ma'am is going to do is, I'm going to call out your name, not the word, okay? I'm going to say the phonics one. If I say rrr, what is the sound for rrr? What is the letter for rrr? Shia, what is the letter for rrr? Rrr. Can you please unmute and tell? I can't hear that. Rrr. R, yes. So the children who are having the names with R should raise your hand. Okay? If I say A. So children having with letter with name starting with A should raise your hand. Okay? When I say K, if anybody's name starting with K, you have to raise your hand. Okay? When I say V, V. If I say V, then children who are having the name starting with V has to raise your hand. Should we quickly play the game? Yes, Varnika, that's right. Ready? Okay, I'm going to start the first letter. No, I'm going to just randomly go. Okay, I'm going to say cat. Anybody with C here? Cat. Anybody? No. Okay. Lion. Name starting with L. Raise your hand. Let me see you all raising your hand. Yes, Lisha has raised. No, Gautam, your name doesn't start with L. Put your hands down. Yes, Lekshita, yes. Very good. Yes, Lekshita, Lisha, and then anybody name starting with L? Lakshraj is also absent. Lakshitaj is also absent. Yes. Whose name starting with L? Lekshita and Lisha. Oh, Lakshita ji, you joined.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Why is it so much noisy?
Okay. Yeah, Lekshita, yes, Lakshita ji and Lisha. Three people are having L. Okay, Lekshita, yes, you got your friend. Okay. Now, yes. Lekshita, put your hands down. Your name doesn't start with L.
Me.
No, Gautam. Put your hands down. My name's Lekshita. Please put your hands down. Your name doesn't start with R. R sound is R. Radha. So I raise my hand. Okay.
Rishi.
Roshan raises his hand. Yeah, Rishi. Okay, Rishi. Yes. Roshan raises his hand. Yes, Rayan. R. Rayan raises his hand. Very good, Rayan. Anybody else with R? Let me check the names. Okay, that's it. Okay, put your hands down. Next. Ready? Okay. Jug. Whose name starts with J? Yes, that's right. Jay Krish. Very good, Jay Krish. Come on. Very good. Put your hands down. Next. Snake. Yes, very good, Shravan. Spontaneous. Very good. Satvik, good. Shiva, good. Lekshita, come on. Put your hands down. I will not call your name then. Okay, I can see Shravan, Sai Charan, Shiva, and then somebody I saw. Who is that? Give me a minute. Shiva, Shravan, Sai Charan. Satvik. Super. Super. Very good. Put your hands down. Thank you. Next. Apple. Whose name starts with A? Yes. Aravakshad. Adya. Okay. Then who else name starts with A? Arav, Akshat, Adya. Arjun, super Arjun. That's it. Let me check the name list once. Yes, that's it. Okay, very good. Put your hands down, children. Thank you so much. Okay, next I'm going to say the letter G, gorilla. G. Satvik, can you please stay on mute, Satvik? G. Who is raising a hand? Let me see. Wait. Don't open your mouth. I'll find it out. Okay?
Ga.
Yeah. Ga. Krithvig, super. Ga. Gautam, are you raising your hand now? Yes, for Gautam and for Rishi, both are raising your hand. Okay. Ga, Gautam. Ga, Krithvig. Super cool. Very good. Anybody else? That's it? Yes. Then, Ka. Kangaroo. Who is raising your hand? Let me see. You have to raise your hand on your own. Kangaroo. Yes, Kaushik. Good.
Me. Kaitya Kumara.
Yes, Kumara Guruparan. Good. But I can't see your video. Kaushik. Yes, Kaushik. Kumara Guruparan. Then. Yeah, I saw. Kaushik, Kumara Guruparan. Then. Kavin, have you joined? No. Okay, super. Please put your hands down. Thank you. Who is that? Please stay on mute. Only the others can hear me. Children, please help me. You want me to name? Kumaragurum, please stay on mute. Yeah. Next. N. I told them later. No, I don't want to do this now. I'll do it later. Okay. Then.
Nikita.
Yeah, Nikita Sri. Mm. Who else is Yen?
Nivin Surya.
Nivin Surya, very good. No. Nikita Sri. Nivin Surya, very good. Super. Good, Nivin Surya and Nikita. Okay, next I have. Okay. Yeah. Yo. Whose name starts with yeah sound? Yo. Yeah. Yes, Ivan Sai. Perfect. Very good. Yes. Yo. Ivan Sai. Very good. Then, van. Van. Yes, Varnika. Varnika. Super Varnika. Okay. Let me see if I've missed any letter. Yes, I missed one letter. My friend. Da drum. Da drum. Who is that? Yes, Dayanand. Dayanand. Very good. Super. Okay, did I call everybody's name? Have I missed anybody? Let me know. Have I missed anybody's name? No. Okay. Super. Okay. So we have done with this activity. So next what we are going to do is, I'll show you. Give me a minute. I'm going to share my screen. It's been long time I was planning this. We have to practice the weeks, names of the week. Okay. So that we are going to do today. Are you able to see my screen, children? Give me a minute. I think you'll be able to see it now. Are you able to see my screen?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, thank
yes,
you.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Say, Monday. Monday.
Monday.
Tuesday. Tuesday.
Tuesday.
Work Wednesday. Thursday. Friday. Saturday. Sunday. First we are going to read it, then we are going to read it along. You are going to read it along with me. Monday. Say have your fingers like this. Kumara Guruparan, please stay on mute. Kumara Guruparan, I'll call your name if I want to ask you something. Otherwise, please stay on mute. There is echo in the voice, please. That's why. Okay, Sunday. Come on, Lisha. Yes, Sunday. Monday. Tuesday. Wednesday. Thursday. Friday. Saturday. Again, one more time. Sunday. Monday. Gautamashi, come on, open your mouth. Tuesday. Wednesday. Thursday. Friday. And Saturday. Very good. Super. Okay. Then, Gautamishi, can you keep all the toys down here in the class? During class time, no toys. Can you keep that down, please? Yes, thank you. Okay, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Okay, one more time. January, one more time, last one time. January, February, very good, Shiva. March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Okay, give a big round of clap. Thank you so much. You cooperated very well. Thank you. Okay, so quickly, shall we play one game? Yes. Yes, okay. What is that? Is finding the difference game. I'm going to show you a picture. You're going to find the difference and tell me. Okay, ready? Okay, I'll just open it. Have we done this before? Have we done this before? This picture, have you seen before? No, or yes?
No, ma'am. No, ma'am.
No, okay. Okay. So, yeah, okay. I'm going to call from this. Okay. Grithvik.
Ma'am.
Yeah, Grithvik, you should give me only one difference, okay? Look at the first picture. Look at the second picture and tell me only one thing which is missing in the second picture. The first picture will not have something, okay? The second picture will have something. Like that, there will be a change. Tell me what is in this picture, not in this picture, like that. Only one. Very good. Thank you, Grithvik. Yes, the dog is here. I'm going to circle it. Give me a minute. Thank you, Grithvik. Next, Jay Krish, tell me one thing. See, the dog is here. The dog is not here. Very good, Grithvik. Yes, Jay Krish, tell me one thing which is in the picture. Difference. Are you there? Jay Krish. Can you please unmute, look at the picture and tell me, Jay Krish?
She's asking the difference. Ma'am is asking.
Ma'am, is puppy is here? No puppy is here.
Ma'am has circled that.
That's already Grithvik said. Tell me something else.
Here one hand. Here no one hand.
There. The girl?
Girl.
Girl.
Yeah, see the girl is having both the hands up. Here, the girl is having one hand here, another hand here. Very good, Grithvik. Thank you. And sorry, Jay Krishan, Grithvik, thank you. Next, Kaushik.
Chair one back.
See that? Difference.
Chair.
cat.
Ah, same. What is this?
What is this?
Hmm. What is this?
What is
yeah.
Balloon. Balloon.
Yeah, it is. What difference, Kumara Gurupuram? Look at the picture and tell me. I'll wrap the rest of the thing, okay, so that it will be clear for you. Already, dog is found out, hand difference is found out, balloon is found out. Tell me something else. Look closely at the picture.
Ma'am, up picture is balloon is not there. Down balloon is there.
That's already told, that's already said. That's already said. Trayan, that's already said, and I call you for the turn. Okay, it's Kumara Gurupuram's turn now. Ma'am, balloon already said.
Ma'am. Ma'am.
Who's that?
I want to go to toilet, ma'am.
Go and come, Jay Krish, no problem. Yeah, Kumara Gurupuram, can you be a bit louder? We are not able to hear you, Kumara Gurupuram. Tell me the difference, Kumara Gurupuram. We are waiting for you.
Okay, 15.
Kumara Gurupuram. Oh, we can't hear you. Okay. Next, I'm moving on to Kumara Gurupuram. We are not able to hear you. I'm sorry. I'm moving on to Lakshita ji. Lakshita.
Ball is right, left, right side.
What is left side? What?
Balls.
Man,
tell me, Lakshita.
Balls, right side.
Oh.
Balls, left side. Now see me. Okay.
She's telling ball is in right side and left side, ma'am.
Okay, very good. The ball is tilted towards right one. Yes. Lakshita, please. Lakshita, please hear me. Lakshita, as I call your name, please keep that down. We are not doing that. We are doing difference now. Please keep that down. Yes, that is number 6. You can show me later, okay? Not now. Yes, Lakshita ji, correct. The ball is tilted towards right. Here, the ball is left. Yes, Lakshita.
Yes, ma'am.
Lisha. Lakshita, please don't unmute Lakshita S. Until I call you, then please don't unmute, okay? This is not fun time. We have the friends here. Okay? We are in the class. Disturbing others. Yes, Lisha. Look at the picture closely and tell me.
Did you see any difference? See?
Look closely in the sand play. Look closely in the sand play.
The sand play. This. Yeah. What is this? What is this? What is this?
What?
Spoon. It's a spoon.
Spoon.
Yeah. It's a small spoon shovel. Yes, the red shovel is missing here. Very good. Yes, Lisha. Thank you so much, Lisha. Yes, this red one is not here. Okay, now I'm moving on.
Thank you,
Lisha, for finding and helping me. Lakshita S, now it's your turn. You can talk now. Lakshita S.
See her, ma'am.
Lakshita, I don't want to see that now. We are doing in the class something else. Keep that down. You are not listening to me. We are seeing the difference. I am asking you what is the difference. Don't show me all those now. Later on you can show me. Not now. Okay? Tell me what is
I don't see it. Story.
We have already done with the story. We have moved on to something else. We have moved on to find the difference. Okay, I'm moving on to Satvik. Okay, Lakshita, I'll come to you later. Okay. Satvik, tell me what is the difference, Satvik? The last difference. Just look at this boy's dress. Look at this boy's dress and tell me. This boy dress. Is there any difference in the dress?
Green.
Let me see. What is missing from your
blue. Blue.
Yeah, this boy is having a blue tie. This boy doesn't have a tie at all here. Yes. So, very good. Thank you, Satvik. So, first difference I was told is the dog. Next, the hands. Next, the shovel. Next, the ball. Then, the boy's tie. That's it. Then, the balloon. So, six we got. Okay, thank you so much, children. Okay, I'll stop sharing now. Okay, I'm coming back to you. Okay. So now we'll do our rhymes time. Okay, we didn't do the rhymes time initially, right? Now we'll do the rhymes time. Okay, so ready, children? First we'll sing Fly Fly Butterfly. Today it's ma'am's turn. Ma'am is going to sing. You're all going to sing along with me, right? Okay, sit straight. Okay. Fly butterfly. Please stay on mute. Please stay on mute and sing along with me. If it's echoing, no. To be frank, my ears are paining. Two others cannot hear me. Okay, it will be only full of noise. Please stay on mute. Go on, come. Fly, butterfly. In the garden, fly away. Over all pretty flowers. Fly, butterfly. We are going to sing it fast now. Lakshita, I think we are in the classroom. You are talking with your friend and not singing the rhyme. Very bad, Lakshita. Yes. I'm going to tell your mother. I'm going to call your mother and tell your mother. Shall I tell her? You're a good girl, right? You can play with your friend later on. Now it's class time, okay? Fly, butterfly. In the garden, fly away. Over all pretty flowers. Fly, butterfly. Next, insy-winsy spider. Insy-winsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Up came the sun and dried up all the rain. So insy-winsy spider went up the spout again. Nikita, sing along with me one more time. Insy-winsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Up came the sun and dried up all the rain. So itsy-bitsy spider went up the spout again. Okay. God's love, it's so wonderful. God's love, it's so wonderful. Oh, wonderful love. Oh, wonderful love. It's so high, you can't get over it. It's so high, you can't get over it. It's so deep, you can't get under it. It's so deep, you can't get under it. It's so wide, you can't get around it. Oh, wonderful love. Oh, wonderful love. And the last rhyme. What is that? Yeah, Saturn and hexagon. Six sides of a hexagon, like the cells of a honeycomb. Count its sides as your fingers go click. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Last time. Six sides of a hexagon, like the cells of a honeycomb. Count its sides as your fingers go click. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Very good, children. Okay. And before we end, I just want to recall what we learned yesterday. What did we learn? I'll just take those. We learned few things. Remember? What did we learn? He. I'll just get the picture so that I can show you. Tell me, Sai. Tell me, Sai.
You tell us when you do the sounds of the ABCD.
What ABCD?
The rhyme.
Rhyme, yeah. Did you all listen?
Yeah, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, you all remember this, our friend? Who is this? Sapik, who is this? Remember who is this, Sapik?
Pepper.
Pepper.
Yeah, Pepper. Pepper is a boy or a girl?
Boy.
Yeah, so what we should say, he or she? What we should say, he or she?
He.
Yeah, so Pepper is a boy. She. Yo, so we should say he, okay? Then, where is Pepper's mother? I'm just trying to get her. What do you say for Pepper's mother? She's a boy or a girl?
Girl.
So what we should say?
She.
She, yes, Pepper's mother is a girl. So we should say she. Okay, girl, we should say she. And if it's a boy, we should say, if it's a boy, we should say he. If it's a girl, what we should say, Varnika?
She.
Yeah, boy, he, girl, she. Okay. And if there are many people, we are all in the class, right? We are in the class now, senior KG class. So we are all together. So what we should say? We should say he or she or we. What we should say? Ryan, what we should say?
We.
Yes, very good, Ryan. Yes, we all together. So if there are many people, we should say we. Kumaragur, what we should say? Kumaragur Paran?
W-E.
Very good, Rayan. W-E-V.
V.
Yes, very good. Okay. If you are talking about yourself, right? Arjun? If you are talking about yourself, what you should say?
He.
I am. I am a boy.
I am Arjun.
I'm a policeman. Yeah, when you talk about yourself, you should say, I am. What should say? I am. Yeah. Diana, if you are pointing towards your uncle, what you should say? You. What you should say?
You.
Y-O-U. You.
I already learned that.
Very good. Super, super, Dayana. We already learned it. Okay. So, you, this is you. Y-O-U-U. Okay. And then when you talk about yourself, you should say, I am. If you talk about many people, you should say, we. If you talk about a boy, you should say, he. And if it's a girl, you should say, she. Okay. Okay, children, so that's all we have for the class for today. Okay, next week only we're going to start the worksheet. So this week is full of activities and learning and resolution. Okay, any questions you can stay, otherwise the class is over for today. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.